today. Damn it!
Alert. Enemy hacking detected. Proposal. Retreat immediately.
Who are you?
Good to see you again, number two. Or should we call you A2 now? This does bring back memories. Though to concepts like us, time has little meaning. Still, when we wiped out your forces, it made quite the impression on us. YoRHa attacker model number two. An experimental disposable group created as a test run for Project YoRHa.
Shut up!
Processing speed has returned to normal. Proposal, do not destroy enemies.
I know, all right?
Consciousness data saturation rate 30%.
It's also very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate 60%.
The androids the human race left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked and thus we are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate 90%.
We are one, and yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on, forward, to the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
Pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
They're acting like humans. Still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all?
Someone, this all failed me.
this thing going on about?
Analysis. It appears to be a leak of the enemy's past memories. Speculation. It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
you.
Don't break too quickly now.
Yeah.
discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute YoRHa units. But you knew that, right, Ninas?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal, cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be irrational.
Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
Pod, we're going to repair 9S's logic circuits.
Acknowledged.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. YoRHa Unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a YoRHa tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that?
Thank you.
I'll take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledged.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone. I'm coming.
Ocean.